Where are you gonna go?
I don't know. I don't really have anywhere to go back to, so I guess.
You are not hidden.
You told me about how you got separated as kids.
You were forgotten. You are not hopeless.
She was flying that plane.
You have been broken.
I asked her if she's scared. All she cared about is that you were safe.
Don't touch her!
I hear your
that never changed.
So is your so is. I
my sister said the Natasha Romanoff.
In the middle of the darkest night, it's true.
You okay? It's funny. My mom, Gaia's sister. I don't want to be here.
There
I'm on
no
the run. You've gotten me killed.
Well, what was I supposed to do?
I should have come back for you.
It's okay.
Over and over.
It was real to me, too.
You're not defenseless. I'll be your shelter, I'll be your armor.
And you? You got out. Dreykov made sure no one could escape. Were you gonna say anything?
Why not? No.
And even you? We're gone. I'm still trying to be better.
I need to find Natasha. I need to tell her I'm okay.
What this woman did. Honestly, I can't even imagine.
I can't. She's only six.
I will never stop marching to reach you in the middle of the heart.
Maybe you'd like a shot at the man responsible for my sister's death.
Being good isn't always enough to keep you alive.
I hear the whisper underneath your breath. I hear you.
When you face the kind of threats that he has, there's going to be collateral damage.
My sister is gone because of him.
I will send out an
issue collateral damage.
Sister sacrificed herself.
In the middle of the dark.
She saved the world. I'm sorry. She loved you. She always wanted you safe.
It shouldn't have gone this way.
She made a choice.